What's up, guys? It is Friday, September 28th. I just got done with work, and now I'm about to head home and get my bike ready for some practice at Oak Ridge MX tomorrow. Goals for tomorrow, pretty much just kind of like Muddy Waters, do some of the jumps and just try and progressively get better as each practice goes by. So, hope you guys enjoy the video.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I am so full right now. Smashed some Hardee's on the way home from Oak Ridge, so obviously I take my health and diet very seriously. So, yeah, I also have to pee really bad, but I guess I need to get this vlog done first, so that's what I get for not doing it at the track. But regardless, it was an okay day. The result was alright, I guess the result being how I rode. But yeah, me doing just riding for the past couple of weeks has shown how painfully obvious it was that I just needed to get out and ride. So that uphill double or whatever, I just didn't get the confidence to even attempt it today. If I had some friends riding with me or something, I'm sure I would have tried it. But unfortunately, nobody could make it out. So yeah, most of those guys I was riding with were going to race at Iowa Moto State Championship tomorrow. So, pretty fast group of guys, but still happy with how I rode. So, thanks for watching. Give me any feedback you have in the comments, and I will see you next time.